the group of players that we have compete in the APC Motsepe League. Some may play MTC as well. And these are our under 23, so to speak. I think the oldest guy is 23. I think for us as the technical team, it also speaks about our pre-season plan. We are not there yet, but the good signs are there. And if you look at the intensity of the game, I mean, our first team, the level is very high. If our guys are able to compete for a good 70 minutes without showing any signs of fatigue, it says that we are on the right path in terms of our pre-season plan.
I think it's very important for us as MDC and reserve team players to play against the first team. I think it's the best opposition we'll get to play against, so it's a very good time for us to gauge ourselves against what a top quality player is in the PSL, and also a chance for players to show their abilities to their first team coaches.
It's important to integrate our first team and our youth systems, because what it does then, it starts to inculcate the belief from our players that they may play in our first team one day. So the closer we bring them to the reality, the better for us and us as coaches to be able to share with Coach Mitchell and Coach Rulani, you know, the coaching lessons. It's a good aspect for the club in general.
I think it's important to see where you're at as a player, to gauge yourself with a player that's in your position in the first team, players that have won trophies both in Africa and in the PSL. So yeah, it's very important for us as a player to learn from them as well and take something from it. Come here, grow. Don't come here the same player that you arrived as. Grow and learn from the game as well.